Oh my god! My conquer hold is huge! Holy hell!
It's such a chubby ship.
Holy hell!
You're going so fast.
No, it's gonna be 200. Oh! I'm gonna find the boss. Oh! Oh crap! Oh god, what have I done?
Just saying, you might want to do the tutorial first. Just saying.
Okay.
But this game is really fun. So, go do the tutorial
first. I'll be back.
Okay.
Oh hi, I'm Captain Ames, Commander of the Atlas.
Matt, are you doing the tutorial?
Yeah.
Okay.
It sounds boring.
It's not.
Think it is. Set sail.
Are you sure you did the tutorial? Oh yeah, you are doing the tutorial. There we go.
The captain was saying, oh yeah, there are pirates on this water. Then some poor person was just collecting crystals and I just murdered them. So
you
like, oh yeah, there are pirates
in the
water.
Do you think you're gonna like the game?
Seems pretty cool. But like, I'm a pirate, bro.
Unfortunately, though, this game used to be popular, but it's not that popular anymore, so there's not many people that go on it. There are people who go on every now and then, but not many.
How am I meant to take over? Oh my god, I just got murdered by pirates.
Why didn't you kill them?
Why did the pirate... there was three of them, and they had like 50,000 guns each.
Are you still in the tutorial?
I just finished the tutorial.
You're coming back into the world.
Wake me up. What other songs or stuff should I listen to of yours? The Pokemon rap! The best there was. Ba-da-boo. Set sail. You better not murder me.
I won't.
Okay, cause I want to get a good thing. Hey, look, it's a... Is that a dead person in the ship wreckage? Kill it. Burn it with fire.
What are you doing, Matthew?
Oh, I just sailed away from my nice. Ooh, yeah, there's a building there. Kill it.
You can't kill buildings. Only ships.
Whoa, is that you?
Yep.
Oh my god, that's scary.
Hello.
I'm collecting metal.
You wanna try and attack me, Matthew?
Oh, whoops, sorry, I didn't mean to. Forgive me.
I forgive.
I'm still getting used to the controls, dammit. Okay.
Right click is to shoot.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, if we got Nick on this game, then it could be you two versus me.
Yeah. That or could do like a free for all.
We could, but I'd win properly though.
No, we could do a free for all and we could all start with the beginning ship.
Oh, there's no beginning ship.
Yeah, that's
well,
right.
Well, I could... The thing is, though, that would take a while for me. I'd have to get rid of everything, and then I'd have to get everything back for the ship, and that'd take a while, so I'm not doing that.
Welcome to... So, all my lumber.
One time, though, this ship used to just be full of cargo hold. It was funny.
Back to shipyard.
Why are you going back to the shipyard? You
want
to buy some stuff?
Because I want more turrets.
Oh, okay.
Well, I just got some metal stuff.
I don't know if that's enough to get much, though.
I can get another turret, that's basically
what
I want.
Hey, it's a guy. Another guy joined.
What's an ammunition depot?
Oh, it just adds so that you have more ammunition to fire with. Or guns, you don't really need that. You'd probably want to start protecting yourself though, Matt.
How do I do that? How much wood do I need to make it long? Okay, I need to make this ship better. Dang it, I need more gold now.
There's no gold, there's crystal, like, stone, money, oh yeah, there's gold. You get gold by gold, selling... You get gold by either killing people or selling resources. That's the only way.
Set sail. I said set sail. Okay, guess I'll go attack the new. I want to design my ship like pirate ships. I need more lumber, so I can build my ship bigger.
Okay.
I want all of the lumber. I find it cool how you can still fire, even though you're collecting stuff.
Yeah, you can. Well, you need to protect yourself, you know. What are you doing?
You're not gonna kill... I'm collecting lumber.
Wow, by the way, that random person left.
Good. Just saying, I don't want to fight someone. Because you won't attack me, but he most likely will.
You left.
Okay, back. Yay. We could always just team up on him and murder him.
By the way, if you get attacked, you can go to your base, because your base has a turret that will shoot at anyone that comes near your base.
How do I drop...
Oh, that person's in the workshop. That's why we couldn't see him.
Dang it. I need more gold now. Damn it. Time to go murder people.
You can sell resources for gold.
Yeah, but I need the resources. Oh, watch out. If I kill you, what happens to you?
You get gold. Or you can sell resources for gold as well. You don't hold...
I don't think
hold,
I can kill you.
You don't hold right click, you just... Oh, another guy joins. My god, lots of people join.
Can I kill you? Can I kill you for gold?
Yeah, go ahead, Matt. I'll let you.
Ah, damn it, I need to move back a bit.
Cause...
Wow, I can't even... This is really annoying.
Come on, go... Right, hover over my guy and right click. Hover over my guy now.
I am, it's just not hitting you.
Turn forwards.
I am,
go...
it's just not hitting you.
Go forwards to me.
That guy attacks me, can you help kill him?
Yeah. I can kill him now, if I wanted to. Ah!
Oh, he's attacking me. Can you help me, please?
Yeah,
he's
I'll
attacking
get him.
Me. I need help. 360 dodges. Whoa. Gang up on...
Get him! Get him! Yeah! Run! Run from the base turret that keeps missing me! The base turret sucks! I'm too fast for it! You can kill me if you want to, Matt. I don't mind.
Man, this shooting's really annoying.
I've got a
Stop
lot of
moving,
health and armor though.
Probably hitting you. Yes! Wow, that got me 50 gold. That sucked. Back to murdering people. I just want to be one of those people that just kills everyone.
Alright.
Me and this guy just going around taking everything from the places. Ooh. Mad rule.
Well, I've basically got everything, so... By the way, if you kill them, you also get the ore that they have on them. Just saying.
Oh, so you had no ore?
Yeah, I didn't have anything.
Oh, dang it, the guy's gonna go attack me again.
Do you want me to kill him for you?
I don't think he has any torrents, actually. I think he got rid of his torrents.
There's two different guys.
I mean, I'm the smallest and weakest ship right here.
Yep, you are.
I want to upgrade to metal hull.
Metal hull's heavy.
Hey, you have metal hull, don't you?
No, I don't. I have merchant hull, which upgrades my, my HP and cargo hold.
That's a base. I'm dead. Okay. Nice knowing you, Sean, but I'm dead now. Lost all my cargo, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, come on.
Hold on, I'm gonna accuse this person now. If they both teamed up on me, they might be able to kill me, by the way.
But then I would come help you. I want to get rid of the continuator.
Ah! This person is in the way and I can't get past.
Don't worry, I'll help you.
Don't worry.
I'll murder them.
Go ahead and try to murder them if you want. I could easily kill them if I wanted to. Do you want me to kill Happy and you can take her loot?
Matt. Nah, I'm good.
Nah, okay.
Won't give me much anyway.
Yeah, it will. This person's got a lot. Are you sure?
How much is a lot, though?
Like,
how
maybe
much is a lot?
100?
No, because then... Because... But then they'll just start attacking you as well. Like, even though you could keep killing them, it'd be annoying.
That person ran out of fuel.
Wait, you have fuel? How do you run out of fuel? Oh, I see.
Oh,
can you
refill?
Can you refill the fuel at your base?
Yeah, you can.
I'm a peaceful mining ship. You killing Happy Me.
I have to. She's stuck on an island.
Wait, I want the ore. Damn it.
Too late.
I wanted that ore.
I already looted it as soon as I killed him / her.
It.
Matt?
Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Forgive me. Please don't kill me. Oh, wait. Come on, Sean. Please don't. Come on. Stop attacking me. I said I was sorry. No, please, John, stop.
Okay.
I have 18 health left. I have 18 health.
Okay.
Not cool, bro.
Okay.
Mm. How do you store this stuff back at your place without having to go back into the workshop?
Just click on it and then click the X. As soon as you click on your base, it automatically loads the ore into it. We should really get Nick on this.
I don't know, this game's actually cool.
Oh my god, I've got so much stuff. I've got 35k in gold, over 5,300 lumber, over 2,000 metal, and 500 mineral.
Can't wait to go murder you. Kidding, I can't murder you. Because if I fire, you fire back, and then I'd go kablooey. Okay, this is I need some... Can I kill you please, Sean?
Go ahead.
Wait, how much ore have you got with you right now?
I have about 11 mineral.
Okay, never mind, it's no point.
And when you kill me, you get 50 gold as well.
No, you don't attack him. Okay.
By the way, that person might have taken the loot.
Yeah, I only got the gold.
You didn't get the mineral?
Nope.
Oh, I don't need that.
Okay, mom. Can you stop your turret from attacking random people or not?
Yeah, just
is mineral used for anything or just to turn to gold?
Mineral is used for stuff. It's not used for gold. You use it to buy like torrents and stuff. A whole heap of things.
Pokemon.
What? Hey Matt, can you shoot me just for a second? I want to test something.
Well, I'm kind of just going to store my stuff in my base first.
Okay, just shoot me once. I need to test.
Okay, where are you? I'm gonna go kill you.
Don't kill me, just shoot me once. Okay.
There you go.
That's all I needed to know.
run. Attack. Hang on, I can't read. Now I'm gonna go full screen. Full screen. He's gonna like murder you. Merchant coal. That's a lot of gold. Dang it, I don't have enough gold for anything. Oh my god, I did not mean to do that. I've got like 800 gold, but no timber now, because I kind of sold all my timber.
Okay.
Oh, get some gold timber mining. Hey, you know how you expand your ship and it costs money and everything?
Yep.
If you have... merchant hull, does it cost more to expand your ship or not?
No. Not doesn't.
Okay. Is the islands in the middle the only islands?
Yep.
Dang it.
I'm gonna kill that person again, cause I want to.
You're so evil. You're just like, just for fun to kill him. When I get a ship as good as yours, I will battle you. Is he attacking you back?
No, it's a Tauren.
You're gonna die.
He doesn't have any guns. No, the Tauren did nothing.
Why doesn't he have any guns? I even have guns. No, please no, come on, Sean, actually, I have a lot of cargo. No, Sean, please, I have a lot of cargo.
Alright.
Thank you. Look, I promise you, once I get a better ship, we will battle.
Okay.
If that's what you want. I just need a bit of... Dang it, I wish there was more islands to get more resources off.
I'm just pretending that I'm AFK, and then, okay, perfect.
So, I need 600 wood and... Dang, that's a lot. That's 600 wood. What's a quad barrel Tauren? That seems pretty cool. Have you got any of those?
Nah.
Damn it, wish I could use Chi Engine for this.
Damn it.
Then I would have like what a
him slash her ship is so long, which makes it so hard to hit.
Long and tin. What happens if someone attacks your base? Nothing or
nothing.
Damn it. I wanna go search for more. Whoa! No, come on. Why are you attacking me? Sean? Not cool. Dodges all day. No. gonna have to run away from you.
I'm MS out of ammo, by the way.
You're so evil. I'm just a peaceful person trying to get some material so I can murder you.
I'm out of
And you're just like killing me. I doubt it. You're gonna lie to me.
I need to head back to Phil.
Look at this ship. It's basically based for mining or collecting.
I can change that. I can make my ship like that.
Do it. Just do it. I thought we good, Sean. Why you attack me? After this, you're gonna find a horror game to play.
Yeah, maybe. I wanna do other stuff after though.
What other stuff? Cause like, I'm home alone for a tiny bit now, so... Ram him! I just shot him for no reason. He was taking some steel from a land. I'm like, fire! Pokemon! Okay, I need to go to the shipyard. Hello, my honey. Hello, my sweet time gal. What is an engine compartment? Is that- oh, it's just speed, okay. I'm gonna get one of those. I'm gonna get it. Anyway. Okay, now I need some more steel. What's wrong, Sean?
Whoa!
Whoa, what?
No more.
I am worried. Hey Sean, I have a job for you.
Okay.
Go and keep killing that guy.
No.
Come on. I want you to keep him away from the other islands so I can keep getting ore. He's stealing my stuff, I better. Murder him. Why is this ship so long? He probably thinks having no weapons make people not want to kill him.
I have no weapons.
I'm gonna go murder you.
What the hell?
Kidding.
What the hell? My ship's invis. The ball. What?
Ninja!
I need to reset.
I'm gonna go conquer you and like murder your family. What the hell? David Morabito.
Yay!
How much do I need for merchandise again?
Oh my god! My cargo hold is huge! Holy hell! Matt, you wanna know my cargo hold is?
Nope.
Holy hell, my ship's glitching. Oh! Oh!
I have no idea what's going on.
My ship's glitching, that's what's going on! Oh! Oh my god! Matt! Where are you?
No idea. Okay, I... I've made my ship into more mining ways.
But my ship's glitched. Look at this!
Whoa, what the hell?
I know!
What was that? I just saw a ship go flying.
That
was
me!
My ship still has some weapons. Whoa, god. My cargo only has like 500.
Oh, this is funny.
I have not seen your proper ship though. I only saw a tiny bit of it.
Wee.
Whoa. That's such a chubby ship.
Holy hell!
You're going so fast.
Oh my god. No!
Whoa! You launched me away. Oh no. No, 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 get out of here.
Wee! Ow! You're damaging me! Ow! Where's my base? Okay, over here!
Like, why are you going back to your base?
Wee! I need a heal. Cause you're dead, you're dead. Actually, going back to my base might stop the glitch though. Damn it, Matt, I can't heal. No! Ah!
What's the... What's the glitch?
Oh my god! Look how fast I'm going! Stop killing me, Matt! Eh. Damn it, I'm forced to go back to base, but the glitch is probably gonna get fixed. It didn't fix! It didn't fix! Yes! As long as I don't die.
I don't even know what the glitch is.
Look at the stream. Look at the stream, Matthew, and you will see.
I can't, because I've kept the stream on pause for like ever.
Well then, refresh it and go off of pause.
I'm gonna kill you.
Catch me if you can.
How are you going that fast? Okay, look, how are you going that fast when you only have three of the speed things?
I've only got one.
And how are you going that fast?
Because it glitched. Hold
You're
on.
You're a hacker.
Wee.
It's funny because when you ran into me, you made me go like bouncing away.
Go! Go! Ramming speed! Pew!
Oh no, you missed.
Hold on.
Bling it on.
Go! Go! Damn it. Ow! Stop it!
Or was that you Skype message or me Skype message?
No, it wasn't me. Wee Matthew, wee-ew! Ha!
My turret's too slow. It couldn't even aim at you before you even went past. His power is over 9,000! Okay, back to work. I'm off to meet the wizard, the wonderful wizard. I need a lot more metal.
Way!
Blow you with TNT. Die. Ah, damn it.
I'm too fast for you. This might fix the glitch, but I'm gonna try and do it anyway. What the hell?!
I don't understand what's going on. John? John!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Matt, if you look at the stream...
Fine.
What the... What the hell? What the hell? Oh my god, what the
What the hell? Sure. I just saw that. It was just like thousands of ships just lined up.
I know.
Oh god, it's so weird. Nick! Nick! Hi!
Oh god!
Hey, Nick, I got a new headset.
This is funny. I'm gonna put on infinite guns.
What?
Look at my weight! I can put on infinite guns, Matthew! I've got enough resources for infinite guns! Matt, you're going down! You're going down, Matt!
Please don't kill me, please don't kill me!
What are you guys playing?
Wait, Sean, does it mean I can keep killing- Oh, Sean! I wanna kill you!
But my health- What are you guys playing? My health doesn't change though, Matthew!
We're playing
again on Roblox. Don't kill me!
I've got a cool new headset, by the way, Nick.
Yeah, well, I'm just using my Xbox One.
It's called the Rig 500.
The Rig 500.
I feel like I'm going to get murdered by Sean.
Have you seen my headset? The red one?
10 mineral equals 16 gold. Blah, 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 blah.
Matt?
Blah, blah, blah. No. No, good for you. No, I don't know. Whoa! Hey, Sean, I can't even see my own ship. Cause all your ships.
Oh, I know what you guys are playing now.
No, you don't.
I'm trying to pick my... Oh my god, you're gonna have that... How do you have unlimited minerals? Not fair. Do you get to keep this?
Yes. If you get to... Yes, I do! I'm gonna have this forever! Yeah. Because it's saved! And this...
Yeah, you guys are playing the space game.
No, we're not. We're playing, one with water and everything. So not galaxy, but, like, it's actual.
No, I know what it is.
It's not space.
Being plank. It's
No, you weren't. It's not space. Why the hell? Oh my god, Sean.
Don't worry, I'm gonna be moving in a second. Hold on.
Good. I can't even see my own ship. Sean, what? Make your ship as big as you can.
I am.
Make your ship as
long
as you can.
Oh my god, I can do that, can't I?
Yeah, see how long it goes. Make it like the biggest ship you can do and just fill it with
my
weapons.
God.
You
okay.
Could like one hit me.
Hold on.
Do it. I'm watching you.
I can't.
Oh my god. Why can't you?
It won't let me.
Loser!
I've got a bad feeling that my controller's probably gonna die during this call. And I don't have any more batteries.
You should get a charger pack. Damn it, Sean.
Hold on, Matt. I'm almost finished.
You'd rather me...
Okay. I'm done.
I literally... I need a new engine. Engine compartment. That's speed boost. Damn it, I need more monies.
Hold on. Ammo.
You lucky mother ducky.
What the hell?
I can't even see my ship.
I don't know how well my connection will do.
It says I'm... What? Okay, it says I'm losing ammunition when I'm press right trigger.
Yeah,
right,
you are firing.
But I can't even see where I am.
Hold on, Matt. Like, I'll get rid of my ships.
No,
that,
I mean, like, I'm in
did
biz.
Did that fix it? Oh, no, reset yourself. Reset yourself, Matthew. Oh my god! I can damage- I'm damaging my own ship, oh my god. Holy hell!
Is the guy still on? Is the guy still on?
No. Oh my god.
Can't believe you did that.
Oh
like,
my god! Oh my god! Too many guns. I need to go back to, the shipyard.
God.
I've got too many guns.
John.
Did it
I legit cannot see myself.
Matt, I can see you. Matt, reset. Press escape and reset.
Kill me.
I can't. I don't know where you are. Reset yourself.
You said you could see me.
No, I can't.
Since Nick's on, do you want to play a horror map soon?
Horror map not yet. Hey Nick, you should join us.
Oh, cool, get out there!
No.
Help you!
Matt, is it glitching for you now saying something?
No, it just won't let me spawn for some reason. I still can't see my ship because all your set, like, all your ships. Can you sell those or something? Sean, this is legit all your fault.
I can't get rid of them, Matthew. I legitimately can't
even see my ship when I spawn, just invis.
Yeah, that's...
Actually, no, I can see it now.
Now try going to some islands and looting the Matthew. Oh my god!
I can.
My ship is so fast. Hey Matthew, you're invisible.
No,
there you are.
Move me. No, please don't kill me.
That
please
was
don't kill me.
One
please,
shot.
Please.
Yeah, Matthew, for me you're invisible.
And that took
on
more
air.
Than. More than half my health. Stop it. I'm getting like... No, stop it. I'm trying to mine stuff.
That was a lot of sound.
Yeah.
Ocean Empire.
Wee!
Whoa, she went so fast.
I know!
Oh god, Sean, you look so... Oh god, you could like... Oh man. If I could do what you did, I would be like a full-on warship and just murder everyone.
And by the way, this is permanent.
Oh, so we're building
whenever
ships.
I join this game, this glitch will always happen for me. So, that... Yeah. I... This is funny.
Oh, Nick, by the way, join, do the tutorial, Nick. Nick, do the tutorial.
Matt, I can kill you with one shot.
Please don't. Come on. I'm actually got a lot of stuff because I need...
Do I can't it. Even
could
see.
Could you leave all the mining?
Matt, you're invisible.
Could you leave
for
all the
me.
Mining?
All I see is
could
your
you leave
name.
All the mining?
All I see is your name. I haven't taken yeah. anything.
Oops. Okay, because I need oil. You don't. You have unlimited. No, come on, please. Oh, no. It's really Sean.
Yay, 56 minerals.
Really Sean? Really
Sean?
I legit had a lot.
You can try and kill me.
I wasn't trying to kill you. I legit had a lot of material, lot of wood and metal.
I only took.
Screw you, Sean.
I only took minerals.
I had it. I had enough to get me the merchant hull.
I'm getting rid- oh my god. I'm getting rid of some of my guns. I don't need them.
Sean, I had 400 metal. And then you just screw you, Sean.
I didn't take your metal, I only took minerals.
Yes, I know, but- and I can't get the metal back, you douchebag.
You should be able to.
And now I'm glitched again. Reset character.
Come on. Joining the in.
We'll do the tutorial.
Good neck.
I don't know how long it's gonna take.
Oh.
On this. Sean, I had enough for a new engine and everything.
I'm sorry,
I honestly hate you right now. You should be. I had so much stuff. And then
I'm
you had
sorry.
To kill me and be a douchebag.
I'm sorry. It's just that this glitch is so weird.
Doesn't mean you have to kill me, douchebag.
I've got a new
isn't
gun.
Isn't it a game about killing each other?
No, it's not. Oh my god!
How come there's guns?
Who are you, Sean? Go away. Move it. Get
I'm
so away.
Fast. I'm so fast.
Am I still invisible to you, Sean?
No, you're not. I can see you now. We
hello. Sean, I could have done the glitch, but no, you had to kill me. You'd be a douchebag. Sean, leave me alone. Sean, stop it. Stop it, Sean. Sean, stop it. Sean, screw you.
I'm
Sean,
getting,
stop
I,
it.
I wanted to test out this gun. I'm getting rid of it. It sucks.
Doesn't mean you have to keep shooting me.
Bloody hell, why is this... It won't open the game.
It's loading, you bloody munchkin.
No, it's actually not. It just shuts off.
Well, that's because your computer sucks balls.
No.
Yes. It's most normal logic, bro. Your computer sucks balls.
Hey, at least it works. So would you rather me have no computer or a computer?
No computer.
So you'd rather only be able to play Xbox One with me?
Luther. You all had a shit book. Sean is evil.
How am I evil?
You killed me when I've just been a nice little mining ship.
I've got some new weaponry. Yes.
Oh,
I...
don't test them out on me.
Finally, Jackson.
Actually, I'm gonna do a little bit of modifying.
I could have got the merchant hole, but now I can't.
I'm sorry, Matt. I really am sorry.
Stupid. I could have been like with you, and I probably could have done the glitch as well. Naughty, naughty. And if I had the glitch as well, we could have like a full-on scale war. We could like murdered each other. It's like a big-ass battle.
Well, don't murder me, because I've got no clue what this game is.
Well, Sean is going to murder you, because that's what Sean does. He murders everyone.
No, I'm not.
Sean, don't you dare.
I'm not going to shake up. Now I have to collect 300 more metal. Damn it. It's going to take forever.
Will it?
Yes. Because the islands take forever to get shit.
I really wish we weren't doing a Skype call, because my battery is only at 0.5% already.
I don't care.
Do you know once my battery goes, that's my battery.
Get more batteries, stupid.
I don't think we have any more batteries.
Steal batteries from your remote.
Nicholas, sue the tutorial. What the hell? All my millions of ships are just like...
Okay, so what have I got? Cool. Got some shit. Container. Accessory. Ooh. I'm gonna grab one of them.
Are you doing the tutorial, Nick?
No, I'm figuring it out by myself.
You're not doing the tutorial, okay. Okay, I've spawned back in the world with a new look on my ship. I have less,
My ship?
I have less health, though.
Is there...
So this game's called Ocean Empire?
Yeah. Whee!
Screw you, Sean, I didn't put my stuff in my base yet. I just lost 200 metal and 300 lumber. Oh my god, Sean. 40 munch god.
I only picked up,
Right.
I only picked up
Yes,
gold.
I know.
That's all I picked up.
How the hell?
And I need gold.
I need mineral. I'm actually low on resources.
Yes.
Mineral, gimme. I'm low.
This game's called Ocean. This game is called Ocean Empire, right?
Yeah.
Wait, so
Nick,
do
you know
the island?
Do you know what you Nick? I don't even know where you are, Nick. Oh wait, there you are.
Hi.
Nick, you're invisible for me. Hello.
See you clearly, and my face is shooting at you. Oh look, an island, some sort. You're bashing into me, John. Don't you dare destroy me. Now, how the hell do I collect stuff?
I can't see you.
Oh, don't shoot me, John, asshole.
I know, right?
I can't
oh, no,
see
Sean,
you!
Sean! Don't!
Sean, don't be a faggot!
Then.
Nick,
you
the
faggot.
Only way... I mean, now Matt's invisible too!
Fuck it!
Well then don't...
Well why are you shooting us?
Dumbass! Oh, you don't mind me.
Asshole!
Sean, legit, that's a dick move.
Okay. And how the hell do I get myself? I'm stuck. I'm stuck, you.
Sean, please don't.
Sean, you asshole.
Hold on, I can't see you, Nick.
What?
So.
Then don't shoot me! I've got one turret in a hole. A wooden hole. That's all I've got.
So you're stuck.
I have a wooden hole, bro.
So you're stuck.
Why is your ship so fat? Nick, why'd you get a fat ship?
A what?
Your ship is fat.
Sean, piss off.
I can't see you,
asshole.
So... I can't see
well, stop
you.
Stop bashing into me!
I can't, no, I don't know if I'm barging into you. I can't see you, so I don't know if I'm barging into you. Well, I don't
I'm
know.
I'm swimming away. I'm swimming away, not knowing you guys.
God.
No, Sean, please don't, please don't. I'm gonna keep- no, come on Sean, don't, stop it Sean, stop it Sean, stop it Sean, stop it, stop it.
So, do we basically have an infinite amount of resources? Just go around the island.
Yes.
Base.
They take honor, I ran out of fuel.
Then, how the hell do I...
Yes.
They, just have- they take a while to regenerate all of it.
Okay. Back to shipyard. I want to see if I can do anything.
Oh, don't be surprised if when you go on the shipyard, there's a whole heap of ships.
There's what?
You'll know what I mean when you get there.
I'm kind of lost.
I don't even know where you are.
God, I can make my ship a... pontoon!
Matt, where'd you
Dang
go?
Matt,
where'd you go, Matt? Outside the map.
Fat ass ship. Actually, I probably would... I can make a very long ship. Didn't want it that long.
Sean's most likely gonna catch up to me.
I didn't even know where you are, Matt.
Oh. Sean's most likely gonna kill me.
Stupid world.
What's with this container? It has container but nothing in it.
The container is how much you can store.
So, Matt, did you go out into the sea, Matt?
Yeah, I wonder if there's actually any more islands.
Okay, well... I'll come and help you.
Well...
No, screw you. You're gonna kill me. See, look,
yeah,
you're gonna shoot me. Knew it.
I already don't trust you, Sean.
Sean, screw you.
Ass, yeah.
Oh, what the hell there is.
Yeah.
Sean, screw you. Stop it. Oh, Sean, stop it.
Why are you an asshole?
Stop it, Sean. Come on, Sean, stop. I'm literally one HP. Well, I'm out of fuel. No, Sean, don't. No. Be gone, you asshole.
Sean, you asshole, go away. Go away. And how are you moving so fast?
He uses hacks.
No.
Sean, stop hacking the game.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
How can you not call that hacks?
It's...
Then how are you going so fast?
It's because it...
How are you going Sonic
speed? It glitched out. It's because it glitched out.
Or he just used hacks, which he did.
I have video proof that it glitched out.
I'm out of fuel, again.
I didn't hack. I didn't even know how I would be able to hack this game.
Yes you do, Sean.
I don't.
You're just being an asshat.
No, I'm not.
Being an asshat.
I really do not. It was a glitch.
You literally just...
You attacked me as soon as I joined. I've got 100 health and one turret and all.
You attacked me. And he attacked me for doing absolutely nothing. I was just chilling, getting some material, and then boom.
Hey, I only joined the game, and I've got like, no what the hell I'm doing, but...
That's what he did to me.
Was he an asshat? Yeah. John, why are you an asshat?
I don't know.
Un fajot. Basically means you're a faggot. You kill me one
or
more time.
Or a jackass.
Time.
We can...
You kill me one more time. I ain't going to rage quit.
Matt, don't rage quit.
Well, I don't like playing with hackers like Sean.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I really am not hacking.
Then how are you going so far?
Because it glitched out. I don't know
God,
how.
Hacked.
It was weird.
Hacked.
I have proof.
A hack, Sean.
I've been videoing the whole time. I have proof.
Don't care. Still hacks.
It's not. It's a major
I'm
bug.
Literally.
That... I know you've got 180.
Sean, stop calling me.
How did you guys get like? You've got like little things in the middle of your
cargo.
Oh.
Cargo helps how much stuff you can hold.
How did you get it? Cause like it's non-existent for me. There's like nothing in cargo. Matt, why are you on one health?
Cause Sean.
Sean, why are you an ass attack? No reply.
Nope.
No reply then. Ooh, I've almost maxed out my container.
I'm just gonna circle your island so that the torrent cannot hit me. Yeah. Yeah! This torrent is failing badly.
Sean,
I'm doing laps.
Sean.
I'm doing amazing laps.
Sean does hacks every day.
I don't.
Sean, we can't play with a hacker.
I'm not. I didn't hack.
You
don't even have Cheat Engine or anything installed on my new computer.
I have Cheat Engine.
It's a glitch hack.
Well, I didn't do it.
He's an art hack.
Yeah, Sean's a hacksaw. Hax is gonna hack.
Well, nonetheless, I didn't, so...
So this game is well.
And the funny thing is the glitch is permanent. That's the funny thing.
You're a hacker.
No, I'm not.
Hey, stop calling Sean a hacker, even though he is one.
So, is there any other resources?
Oh, damn it, I can't even see my own ship because your bloody...
I know, it glitched out, Matthew. I can't do anything about that. It's
weird. Yeah, and you're using that to your advantage, you asshole.
No, I mean the ships at the workshop, they just randomly spawned. That's when the glitch started happening.
Are you saying like every ship in the store spawned?
No, I mean like 10 ships spawned at like the workshop when the glitch started happening to me. It was weird as hell.
Right. I'm moving the ships. Get them away, you munchkins. Yay, I got rid of the ships. Or most of them anyway.
Turn around.
Wait, Sean, I got rid of all the ships but like a few. What the hell? I did not mean to kill myself.
How did you get rid of all the ships?
Just look in the workshop.
Okay. For me, it still says they're there. I'll quickly get back and see. Shipyard.
I don't even know what you guys
There's a few there.
Oh yeah.
What do you wanna do it? I just did this extended.
What's the heck? What the hell? How did you...
What'd you do?
You see, I just extended my ship and like, it just... okay.
Wow. Well, the ships are still... There's still a few here, you know. What the hell?
Yeah. Oh good, that's
They're still all here, they're just...
Oh god, what the hell's going on?
look how long I can make it as well.
Set sail like that, Matthew. Set sail like that. I really...
Why can't I get any containers at all?
Oh god.
How long are you... Matthew!
Oh god. John. John, do you see it?
How long are you?
I wanna go.
This is a glitched out surfer for sure. Oh my god.
Wait, mine's not actually glitched out. Mine's not glitched out. I still have to pay for everything. That's
no, I haven't glitched out minerals. That I actually got all of those legitimate. Matthew, you're not supposed to be that long.
I can't even get to the minerals. I can't even get to the minerals. Oh my god!
Not meant to make it that long at all.
Die next.
I told you, this is a glitched out server.
Oh no, Sean. No. Okay, bye Nick. That was for being mean. Oh, I'm gonna collect these minerals.
What will I do? You're the massive ass long thing. I'm gonna make mine massive and wide.
I don't think you can.
Yeah, you can.
But that costs a lot of material.
I don't know how many materials it takes, but...
It takes a lot.
So I'm gonna get a lot of wood. See how long I can... wide I can make my ship. This is getting me interesting.
You know how does she go?
The only thing I'm really low on is minerals.
Right.
Can't believe that happened.
So is your ship still very, very long, Matt?
Nah, I'm making it smaller because I cannot actually collect anything like that.
Okay,
that was funny, though.
Well, I'm going to see how wide I can make it. Since I'm only got old...
I literally cannot catch you, Sean.
Okay.
Oh, very shot!
Catch me if you can. Yeah.
Shit. Right, let's see how wide I can make it.
Go away, Sean. Leave me alone. You always kill me every time you come near me.
You killed Nick, so I killed you. Simple as that.
Huh, you happened when you killed Nick.
No, I didn't.
You did? You killed him ages ago, like when
I'm
you first...
I'm making a pontoon!
I did not kill Nick. Nick, was it Matt who killed you before?
No, but... Well... No. You killed Nick when he first joined.
I didn't kill Nick.
I made a pontoon!
You killed Nick when he first joined.
I haven't killed Nick
yet.
Yeah,
you did, Sean.
Well, I don't
know. Yes.
Yes, you have.
Okay.
You lie.
Okay. I don't remember.
I didn't make my pontoon. How do you not remember? You killed me as soon as I joined.
I don't remember.
Remember? Because you were saying, oh, I can't see you, Nick. I can't see you.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And I was calling you an asshole.
I actually couldn't see you. You weren't invisible at that time. I can see you now.
That's pretty.
You're really wide.
Yeah, see, I'm a pontoon.
Matt,
I'm
you took all the mineral.
As much as I can.
You took the mineral, Matt. I need
Dude, there's
mineral.
Only like 10,
I need mineral.
It's legit like 10.
Matt!
Oh god,
I need mineral.
But yeah,
Oh, come on, Sean, don't stop it. Sean, stop it.
Don't shoot
Sean,
me.
Sean, stop being a dickhole.
Okay.
That is legit the
I'm
most-
going
Wait, Nick,
back.
You're stealing- Screw you, Nick. I was getting this wood first.
Yeah, but... I got it.
Pirate!
Hey!
Pirate for sale!
Me.
Pirate for sale!
I have no ammunition.
Pirate for sale!
No ammunition. Okay, go attack Nick for $1.
You got it!
No, you asshole! You asshole!
I didn't know who'd actually do it. Oh, God.
Matt! Sean, you asshole! Mother... Matt, oh, I'm gonna kill you.
Kill me with what? Oh, God. Okay, I'm sorry, forgive me. I didn't know you.
You're an asshole.
Wait, Nick,
I only followed
you.
My
no,
orders.
This game's stupid.
I only followed
Nick,
my orders.
Kidding.
This game is stupid.
No, it's not.
I don't like it.
It's awesome.
I didn't know he'd actually go into it. I'm sorry, Nick. I didn't know.
Well, what do you think he's gonna do? It's Sean, for fuck's sake.
I was only kidding about it, and he goes and like attacks. Sean, I give you $10 to murder yourself.
Okay.
How does he murder?
Good boy.
Killing myself, I think fixed the glitch. Yeah, it did.
Yeah, so you're no longer super fast?
No.
Can you still do the unlimited thing, though?
Give me a second, I'm
getting
no. I'm no longer super fast anymore because I killed myself. Now I'm so slow! Oh god, I'm so slow.
Can you still do the unlimited material thing, though?
No. Oh, I never did an unlimited material thing.
But then how'd you get all the weapons?
Because I'd played this game a lot. Damn it, I'm super slow now. Why did I kill myself?
I'm sorry. No, come on, please don't, please don't. Come on, stop it, Sean. Stop it, Sean. No, Sean, stop it. Sean, screw you, you asshole. You know what, that's it, I'm quit. I'm rage quitting. I said next time Sean kills me, I rage quit. Screw you guys, I'm going to Gmod. Sean, that's like a really dick move.
That was just interesting. Really was.
At least I ended your glitch. By the way, what do you mean I can't be that long? Like when I'm, what do you mean I can't make my ship that long? I've always been able to do that. Like everything, ever since I spawned, I could make it as wide and that. It's like if I had enough money, I could make it cover the entire map.
Really?
Yeah, cause like I can make it I can make it like super wide.
Huh.
Super long.
That's how I got rid of all the ships. You know how like, you used that like.
I know.
I literally extended it. Like I made it bigger and it glitched out everything else. you know how to shit go.
Well, I'm probably gonna leave the game and probably stop streaming.
Then we play some Gmod.
No one came on.